Dear students, I am teaching class 4 GK. Next lesson is surviving skills. Next is 7th lesson. Surviving skills in pictures given. First one is Rocky Mountain Goat. This of North America is closely related to camels. Its small hooves help it to climb steep rocks to escape from hunters. Steep rocks and steep kuttaneyulad. Next, ibexes live high up in European, African and Asian mountains. They feed on grass and other natural resources found in that area. Pads on the back of their feet help them climb steep rocks. When ibexes pads help it, then Rocky Mountain goats, then hoof helps it to climb. Then puma hunts mammals, picture given, such as sheep by day in the American mountains. But it is also seen in American mountains. Extra food in the nature, it hides extra food in the nature. Then the not waste the food. Camels are good climbers. They live in herds. One member of the herd look out for danger and whistles to warn the others. But then mostly they are found in the mountainous areas of Europe and Asia. Then next one, vicunas are found in the Andes mountains. Picture given. They live in groups. They spit a strong smelling liquid and chewed food at their attackers. Spitting on the sukura, strong smelling liquid, chewed food at their attackers. Their hooves are sharp. Hoof also helps them. With a thick sole
and a curved part which grips rocks firmly. Then pika is a round eared tailless animal, tail illathathu. Because of its looks, it is sometimes called mouse hair. It is found in Asia, Europe and in some parts of North America. Next one, Himalayan snow leopard travels long distances during daytime to hunt sheep, small mammals and birds. It takes shelter in a den during night. For Himalayan snow leopard also picture given.